Welcome back to Clinky. I'm Mark.
I'm Diane.
And today we're taking a look at Sombra Mezcal.
First, Mezcal differs from tequila. It is made from 100% agave. But then the agave hearts are then put into an earthen pit. They're roasted over a fire. They are cut with a limestone or crushed with a limestone millstone. Yeah, limestone millstone. Yeah. So this is going to be smoky, unlike tequila. So that's just my warning. The website for these guys is really interesting. They have videos. They're very sustainable the whole way through. They don't use a horse to grind it. It's very interesting. Look it up yourself. Okay. Sorry, it's Friday night. Okay.
Let's try it out. Clinky.
And of course you get sweetness and smoky.
Right off the bat.
Like when I poured this for him, he was like, I'm like, you should try this because he hasn't had this yet. And he was like, this is smoky.
Right, because it reminded me of that Talisker Storm. Like with that.
Oh, the scotch with the, yeah. All right, ready?
Okay. It's very different than tequila.
Yes. This is the only mezcal I've had so far. I'd love to have some more. But when I had this, I was like, oh, this is some good stuff. Yeah, it's very, very smoky. And just like Blanco tequila, it is smooth like a baby's bottom. It's not like bourbon where it's going to hit you. I mean, like I'm starting to feel a little warm
here. Brings the heat down.
But it's down here. It's not like here all the way going down. I mean, it's like a slow burn. So, I like this. This is really smooth.
It's really
nice and sweet.
What proof do we have here?
It's 90 proof. So it's 45 ABV.
Mm-hmm. Price?
I think I spent about $50 for it, $45.50. Okay. And I bought it over the border in Kentucky. So whether or not this is available in my lovely control state of Ohio, I'm not sure. But I think it is. I think I've seen it in the liquor stores too. But I bought this in Kentucky. And then I made a skinny margarita. And this is just one margarita, Clinky. Okay. I made this with 1.5 ounces of the mezcal, 3 ounces of lime juice, 2 ounces of lime juice was freshly squeezed, 2 ounces of orange juice freshly squeezed, and I put just a packet of stevia in it. I didn't have agave syrup here. This is a skinny margarita. Don't ask why. It just is.
It was a lot of work watching her squeeze all that.
Yes, I'm sure it was. So let's give this one a go, too.
All right. Ooh. Now, this is basically a smoky margarita.
Yes. I don't know if you taste the stevia. I definitely taste the stevia. Probably don't use stevia.
It's fine.
It's okay, but I mean, it definitely...
Would it be better with sugar? Probably. But...
Or agave syrup, because agave syrup is, or a simple syrup. Oh, no, I had vanilla simple syrup in my fridge.
That probably wouldn't work.
No, that would not work at all. But yeah, I mean, it's smoky. I think the orange juice is fine rather than doing like Quattro or Triple Sec or, an orange liqueur. It saves you on calories. Again, I just freshly squeeze this from oranges I had already.
Sure. Yeah, I would absolutely do this again. And I believe I will probably when we're done.
I asked him, do you want me to make a whole pitcher? And he's like, I don't know. I haven't had it yet.
Yeah, because I'm not sure I've ever had mezcal before either. But I like it.
I like it too. Oh, yeah, it's time to be done.
Yeah, sure. Thanks for watching, and until next time.
Clinky.